What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. MLS action for you. Seattle Sounders against Los Angeles FC.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Miguel Ibarra. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
It's the way he combines with teammates, Martin, that I love so much. Such an unselfish player.
This is the starting lineup today. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Well, we've been waiting for this, the Los Angeles FC lineup. We've got it for you now. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time in today's match.
Signal from the referee, and off we go. Going forward well. He might be through. A real opening in the opening minutes here.
Yeah, I don't think he's found his rhythm yet.
Striding forward, purposefully. Must take the lead here. No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
He's given it away. Kay. Here is Rodriguez. Now the possibility for a cross. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Neatly intercepted. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Threads it through. In the clear for a great chance. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Lodero. Rui Diaz. Our chance! To the rescue, and how! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
well read by the defender. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
It's gone for a corner.
Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
The short route here. Not really away from the threat here. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
Rodriguez. Kay. It's given away. And that's a turnover in play. To take the lead. Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass, he could take them on here. Spaced across the ball now, he can cut it back now. Can put them in front here. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Vela. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. A real opening for him. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Nah, he's upset with himself, the goalkeeper, having got a touch on it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Well read, timely defending. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Crosses on, and the referee points for a goal kick. Vela. Promising forward play from them again. Carlos Vela. Vela. Real opening now. Now Morris. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. A chance to play it into the centre now.
Rui Diaz!
Really tight angle to try that kind of shot.
I think he's just trying to catch the keeper unawares and squeeze one in.
Vela. There's the interception.
That's Jonathan Hayes. Must be a goal!
He tried his luck, but his luck was out. They've lost the ball. Guiding the pass through. In the clear for a great chance. Got to keep his nerve here. Out in front of goal. Not a good pass at all.
Wonderful ball.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. He's confident, and he could get away here. Rodriguez, an opportunity there to spread the lead.
Well, I don't know if he took his eye off it. That was a poor effort.
Good play to get a foot in and intercept. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Rui Diaz gives it away straight to the opposition. Kay. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Won it back with an interception. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Out into the wide areas now. Going forward well. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's a quick break.
No, no, no!
Well,
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Rui Diaz. Lodeiro. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Guided through. Caught offside. Maybe an early movement or the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass. Well, we've had a few looks at it. Linesman only gets one shout, but as you can see from this angle, he was offside.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Could get the ball into the box now. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Now, Rodriguez. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Needs to say, cool! That's even better play to stop the chance.
Rui Diaz. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Rui Diaz. Now Morris. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Vela. Rossi. Now he wants to take them on. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Morris. Jones. Very good work from the team that's still behind. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. This is going to be a throw. To Morris. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. plenty of width for the team to attack into. Rodriguez. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Vela. The break is definitely on. The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack, and now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Turnover of possession here. Vela. Should be a chance. In a great position to pull it back.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Now Morris. Jovin Jones. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Cut out the pass. And it's going to be a throw here. Palacios. Now Rodriguez. Now he could play it into the danger area.
Vela! The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
To Morris. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Good work by the goalkeeper. Now Morris. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Able to intercept here. Vela going forward well. Excellent work with the tackle.
Real opening now. Got to finish here. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, just not a firm enough touch to keep that ball out, which had a fair bit of weight on it.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For the visitors, number 7, Latif Blessing.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Going forward with real purpose now.
He's had a go here.
He's blocked that well. Oh, that's a bad ball. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
And that's a turnover in play. Out into the wide areas now. Now Jones. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Could get the ball into the box now. Vela! Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Vela, Rossi, Vela, teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. It away straight to the opposition. Rui Diaz to Jones. Wonderful chance. That was a wonderful opportunity to get themselves a foothold back in this game.
Oh, from that distance, you would have expected him to find the back of the net, no doubt.
Rui Diaz. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Oh, a bit of finishing practice required at the next training session, I think.
Yeah, definitely. Back to the drawing board.
Ibarra. Cuts it out nicely. Carlos Vela. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Can finish it off. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Rui Diaz. Lodeiro on the attack here. Neatly intercepted. He
He could take them on here. A chance to cut the deficit here.
He is a saviour there.
Vela. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Vela. There's an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was...
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
One of the players that we really thought at the start of the game would be the sort of guy we're talking at the end for the right reasons, but we might not mention him in a positive way, the way he's played today.
Well, the defenders will be pleased to see this kind of shot success or lack of it, because they really have kept...
Excellent attacking play here. They can open up the opposition now.
A real opening for him. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay on side.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually.
It's a quick break.
No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray, because they've been left...
And this is the start of the second half. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Here's a chance. It's another one for them. They go further in front. They are full value for this position.
This contest is over, done and dusted, but the post-mortem will be a long and arduous one.
Let's see the replay now. Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Latif Blessing.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Oh, they're frustrated, those in the middle. Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it?
Well, it looks like it's not going to be this side's day. There's a cushion opened up, and that would have been a great chance to close the gap.
That's a great interception.
Can he finish?
Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. Read the intentions.
The chance is here.
What a goal! Hard and low, into the corner. Great finish.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Another angle on it here.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Seattle Sounders, number 10, Nicholas Lodero.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
In front of goal.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Hey, Rossi. It's good work between these two.
It's a shot now!
Well, it counts as a save, but it was a pretty easy one. Kay. Promising forward play from them again.
What's the wonderful chance? Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. It was an open goal. Goalkeeper nowhere.
Oh, my word. One for the bloopers there. That's a shocker of a miss.
Lodero, Rui Diaz. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now Rodriguez. And it's going to be his throw here. To Jones. Lodero. Now Morris. And Jones. To Morris. Well, space to get the cross in. There's still danger here after this half clearance. They've got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again. Kay, break quickly when they get possession. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Real chance. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Kay. They've got the ball back by that interception. Trying to turn over the play here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now Morris. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Headed back into the middle.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Has a go here. Fantastic save. Thank you.
Corner's taken.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Lodero. Rui Diaz. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Should be.
Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. To Morris. Rui Diaz. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Taking on the opposition. And can he shoot?
Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
He's put in the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Now Morris. Trying to slip it through. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Gone out for a throw. Jones. Morris. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasized that in this performance.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Couldn't keep it. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Now he's off target. Morris. Teammates getting... Here's a chance! He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. A chance to play it into the centre now. To Morris. Chance to work it from the flanks. We could get a cross in here. Morris. In goes the cross. Teed up for a shot. Real opening now.
they couldn't stop him the first time, they haven't stopped him the second time, and he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, here's the goal again. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Goal. Number 10, Nicolas Modero.
Going forward with real purpose now. Right, Phillips! It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. He didn't quite get set for that one.
Rui Diaz. Well, he could be in. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, it's a head-in-hands moment that he knows that could be costly.
Lodero. Taking on the defenders. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
Saw the direction of the pass. Can find some space here on the flanks. Good position for the cross. It's part of his game this to come infield and maybe have a crack at goal. Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
And the pass not completed, really. Is this the moment? That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Palacios. Kay. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Not quite the cross he was looking for.
Svensson. Rui Diaz.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Safety first there. Now he can cross it. Really vital interception here.
Svensson!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Right, Phillips.
Vela.
This could be it. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
That's a goal well worth analysing again.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
Rui Diaz.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Cuts it back well.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Real chance.
Well, it's a long way off target.
Svensson. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Rui Diaz.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Oh, he could have got his cross in. The defender blocked it well.
I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
Corner played in. In with the header and a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Phillips.
Carlos Vela. Right, Phillips.
And there's the cutback. Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player. because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
Ibarra. Rui Diaz. It's a neat pass.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Ibarra. Lodeiro.
Good support running on either side.
Rui Diaz.
Oh, he's been called offside here.
He does tend to get caught offside too many times. Got to time his run better.
And now we're going to have an alteration.
And they've got a man out wide.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
It's not a good cross, and it's gone out for a goal kick.
Lodeiro.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
Possession given away once more.
Now Morris.
Rui Diaz.
Lodeiro.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Now Rodriguez.
Bradley Wright Phillips.
Great ball.
And he's flagged offside.
Yeah, the linesman's got it right there. Just went a fraction early.
And the board's gone up from the fourth official. 5 added minutes.
Vela.
Right, Phillips. Well, that could have ended any lingering anxieties. Pay.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. He wanted to go for the strength in the shot, but he needed some direction.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but he's got to do much better.
He's got support in the centre. Promising build-up until that challenge. Able to make the interception.
Into the attacking third.
Must score!
That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
Kay. Palacios. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Hit in low this time.
Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
Palacios. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Rui Diaz.
Really in the clear now. It must be. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Super performance here to get the victory in a very difficult match.
Yeah, and I think confidence-wise, in terms of morale in the dressing room, this is going to serve them really well.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
A real opening for him. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really. Real opening now. Got to finish here. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Here's a chance. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. The chance is here. What a goal.
Hard and low, into the corner. Great finish.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Teed up for a shot. Real opening now. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals.
Vela.
This could be it. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.